Gucci, yeah, I'm dirty. I'm like Magic to Kareem, man, you tell me I ain't worthy. I ain't speaking about a jersey, I'm speaking about income.
Did you hear that, Elizabeth? Here come the big one.
I put more money in the community than you got in your budget. I put my with your advance to the toilet and flush it. My last stance be a stance of a general custard. I hot dog cause I can, I got the cheese and mustard. I got the stats of a Hall of Fame in just two records. That's why I'm back up at the Super Bowl with Julius Peppers. I got that can't stop, won't stop in my veins. That's why they can't stop, won't stop screaming the name.
Nelly, Nelly.
Go tell a friend to tell a friend. I'ma keep the same grin whether I lose or win. Up or down 10, I'ma fight to the end. Let's go.
Ain't no way they can stop me now, Nelly, cause I'm on my way. I can feel my ring coming. It's the blood of a champion pumping deep inside my veins. Too much pride to be running. I'ma get what I can and more. Even if my blood, my sweat, and my tears don't mean nothing. It's the heart of a champion.
It's the heart of a results are just hacking. So that's three of us now. Me, AI, and Shaqin. Come and look to the eyes I say. Of a man with more heart than Hallmark on Valentine's Day. I'm the one that you've been raving about. Like Ray Lewis. I make you watch your goal and change your route. Cause you don't know if I'm blitzing or if I'm sitting there eating, waiting for you to throw a trip. Drop back and throw up a pick, man.
Ain't no way they can know. Ain't no way they can know. Stop me now, Nelly, cause I'm on my way. I can feel my ring coming. It's the blood of a champion pumping deep inside my veins. Too much pride to be running. I'ma get what I can and more. Even if my blood, my sweat, and my tears don't mean nothing. It's the heart of a champion.
Zack Lucas, captain of the black team. Zack, just talk about your performance throughout the week.
Did really well. You know, all these challenges were tough. We had the truck push yesterday, the medley today, the swim this morning. So that's the three hardest events in a row. And I'm really proud of my team because they pushed through it and fought through and really showed something to everybody.
The freshman right-handed pitcher, Zack Burdi. Zack, MVP of the Omaha Challenge as a freshman. What does that mean to you?
It's a big honor to come in from a team that just got back from Omaha and come in here and compete with these guys. I mean, getting picked in the first round, I had to do a lot for my team. I was expected to put some points up, and I just went in every challenge thinking that it proved something and came out with some good results.